Okay, so I'm sorry, guys. Okay, guys, today we're gonna be playing Never Have I Ever. So we're gonna say 5 questions, and we gotta say if we have or have not. I'm not sure if you guys can see this right. So the brown is have, the red is have not. Okay, you want to start off the questions?
So I
never have I ever
played in mud.
Okay. Never have I ever drank raw milk, like expired milk. I actually feel like I have before on accident, but it also smells very bad. Like it was like one day I ate it and it was a little chunky. Okay, your turn.
Can I say it again? Never have I ever. Never have I ever built. Had a house outside, fenced in, with a couch, futon, mattress.
You're just talking about the
what we had, but then people took it away, so.
Well, they didn't take it away, they took the furniture out, because it's actually like a place where you dump the furniture. But it's still ours, we just need to get some more furniture. That's where we chill when we're frustrated or just want to hang outside. And there's no roof. So if it rains,
yay! And this is our first time. Make sure you leave a like and subscribe and turn on notifications.
And comment if you want a shout out or if you have any ideas on what we can do. Okay, so that's 3 questions. Never have I ever eaten flowers. We both have, she still eats flowers. I don't. Okay. You take away the last question, Jenna. What are you doing?
Okay, so never have I ever jumped in the dumpster.
Like right in the head or like sit on the edge?
Like put your feet in there.
I have not.
Just to get a purse from Paris.
You purse from Paris? Maybe there's a store named Paris.
Okay, that's all.
That was never have I